old saying, telephone, telegram, telewrestle.
This bout is set for one fall. Approaching the ring first from Venice, California, weighing 184 pounds, Brian Kendrick.
Brian Kendrick with Ezekiel. You know, last week, Nick, I said that Brian Kendrick reminded me of someone that I couldn't quite put my finger on.
And have you put your finger on it now?
I thought about it. I have watched this program again. The late Brian Pillman.
That's
a loose cannon.
That's an excellent call. He's got a little loose cannonism in himself.
Now, I don't know if you people realize just how privileged you all are. What you're witnessing is the fastest, the most well-trained, and I gotta believe the most intelligent wrestler in all of the WWE. Now, you guys can use this opportunity to brag to your friends. And years from now, you'll be able to tell your kids and your grandkids that you gotta see the Brian Kendrick way back when. Now, I went out and I found the biggest, baddest brother around, Ezekiel. And if any of you are delusional enough to make an attempt to touch greatness, well, you're gonna have to take that up with my man, Zeke.
And it's a woman from Whispering Pines, North Carolina, weighing 204 pounds, Shannon Moore.
Shannon Moore from North Carolina. Folks, think of North Carolina. North Carolina's own Ric Flair styling and profiling with a Nate's debut this week on WWE.com. I understand it is a huge success. Our congratulations to both entities, the Nate's and WWE.com. We'll be saying that about Shannon Moore's opportunity here, and this should be a most interesting matchup. Brian Kendrick, you were right last week.
And he's always been a jerk.
I think you're right.
People just assume he was a great athlete. He came out, had a lot of energy. He was a good guy. It doesn't necessarily work that way.
Just because a man sprints to the ring doesn't mean he's a nice person.
Yeah, and wears kind of baggy ring attire. Doesn't mean a thing.
And Brian Kendrick and Ezekiel. Oh. And well, how well was that move scouted? I'll tell you this, Kendrick does have a great feel for what he does inside the ring. A student.
The cheers of our SmackDown fans can be kind of addictive. I think as soon as Kendrick learned to wean himself from those cheers, he became a much better competitor, much more tenacity.
And Kendrick right now is certainly making his presence felt with Shannon Moore. And Shannon Moore is an outstanding young competitor. Said that on many occasions with watching Shannon Moore in the ring. He and Jimmy Wang Yang, quite the team at one time, and Shannon Moore able to avoid that contact that could have been very destructive.
I want to clarify something. Did Brian Kendrick actually announce himself as the Brian Kendrick?
I believe you're right. And that is Ezekiel. Me, it might be Mr. Ezekiel, quite frankly. And
I can see how that happens. After all, after many years, Taz turned into the Taz on ECW.
Our general manager, Vicky Guerrero, has arrived. And I was told earlier tonight that move right there is called the Kendrick.
The Kendrick,
this match. Brian Kendrick.
This is a very interesting duo in Brian Kendrick and his man, Ezekiel. I look for great things in this combination.
I think we've already seen great things here tonight, JR.